Hi everyone, and happy Wednesday. For this week's art project, I'm feeling called to create a geologic abstract using some of my favorite colors. I'm feeling tired and not overly chatty, so there's a good chance I'm not gonna speak very much during this video, but I do hope that my process is pretty self-explanatory, and I also hope that if you do have any questions about any part of the process that you feel you need clarification on, that you will feel very welcome to reach out to me and ask some questions. I hope you can sit back, relax, and enjoy watching my process unfold. I really love creating geologic abstracts. There's something really grounding about them for me. And I guess it makes sense because I'm trying to connect more with the earth. Oh, but I really love this process. It was very meditative. It was not at all very complicated. In fact, I would say it was relatively simple. But it was a process of just being mindful and really doing what my intuition called me to do. And I enjoyed every minute of it. And I hope you did too. Again, I hope you will feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions or if you just simply feel like connecting. I always love hearing from you. Thank you again for making the time to join me on my creative journey. I hope you have a wonderful week and happy creating!